Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We just got to Navy Pier. We're meeting up with my brother and my mom. We are gonna take a sunset cruise. 21 and over. It's our first time taking a sunset cruise. We have been to a cruise in Navy Pier like about maybe 7 years ago. I can't remember how long ago. But we are meeting them up at Offshore Rooftop, the biggest rooftop in Chicago. We've been here once, me and my husband, and I really liked the atmosphere. I really liked it. It was really cute. So we're going to bring you guys along with us. Bye.
Vodka with club soda and a lemon.
Tito's and soda?
Yes.
Thank you.
I'll have a new one.
My mom will have the same.
Franklin?
No problem.
I feel like he's been my mom and my sister. My twin over here.
Oh my god. I was about to box it out with somebody right now. I'm making a video and my mom's recording this. Like talking shit. They were like being so rude. Like the security guard went down there like if they were freaking Jesus. Right? Like, oh my god. Like I'm about to get locked up right now. I don't know. Like what's going on? Nah, they were crazy, but you know what? We need a drink. We need to calm on nerves because I was like having a really good time. Well, I still am. I'm still having a good time. So it turns out it's not a dinner. It's just a cruise. A 2-hour cruise with appetizers. And you still gotta pay for the appetizers.
Are not good.
Our fancy wine and dine cruise. I'm getting nauseous. Like the boat's making me go like this. This music you dance to in your chair, not the dance floor. I want them to put some cumbia, some salsa, some bachata, some mother. We're going to ask if it's okay to take limit of these stairs. We're finding out if they're going to let us or not. But my brother's going to try to take them up. Brian! Brian, show your muscles.
We're getting good at this game.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so
Look at her, she's jamming.
Is that the old one?
No!
Now you gotta get a Vanessa to her. Now you gotta get a Vanessa. 88 years old. Yeah. Oh shit, the moon. Look at that.
Hey. He still got the moon. I just bought this cup, but I'm not liking the drink in it. It has tequila, rum. I completely forgot what else.
4 years.
That's all I drink, and it's crazy. I'm gonna have to chug it. My mom over here getting someone's number.
There?
Or help me drink it.
We're not moving.
We ate it.
I'm gonna taste this stuff.
No, you're gonna help me drink it.
Francesca's? Okay, you went to Francesca's. You didn't go to Rosebud, huh?
Well, we'll probably be the last ones to leave, right?
Yeah. What is it? Good?
Yeah, well, don't hurry. You should lose your mind if
you. My brother's so awkward.
He forgets everything.
I got no rhythm.
He knows how to dance, he's acting. A ver.
This is my brother-in-law, you'll say.
I can't check it. There's no way. I get brain freeze so easily.
And you're there all the time?
Huh? You're there all the time? No. I'm there Thursday, Friday.
Okay.
Put my hours on.
Okay.
Wait, how old are you? 21.
Because I definitely will be there.
She's like almost 30.
How long it takes me to get
anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. We had an awesome time. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below for a shout out for my next video. And today's shout out goes to Maggie B. She said, great video. I really enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching and subscribing. Hope you guys enjoyed the beginning of this journey. Bye.